think of Milan and you think of fashion and some of couture's most powerful global brands.
It's day two of Fashion Week, and as well as top designs, technology is taking center stage. Fendi are using drones to promote their autumn-winter collection on the catwalk.
This biannual fashion extravaganza boasts more than 150 shows. The Italian masters still rule, with insiders agreeing that up-and-coming designers have struggled to earn a place alongside them.
For several years, we've all felt that it's been very much dominated by the big houses. So when somebody relatively new comes along, it's just a pleasure to see a new face, a new concept, a new aesthetic in Milan.
Fausto Polizzi is one of those new faces. Hailed as the next Gianni Versace, he presented his first collection at Fashion Week last October. Now his focus is all on this week's show.
And I'm much more nervous than the first. But because, you know, you have expectation from people, then all the time you have to do more and better and better.
Can you walk again, please?
His fashion break is, in part, thanks to a famous Italian fashion duo.
I had the support of Domenico Dolce and Stefano Gabbana. They helped me so much, buying my collection for their personal shop.
She's my baby.
Milan needs something young, something new. The tradition of Paris is much more about haute couture. The tradition of New York is about street style. And the tradition of Milan is about the prêt-à-porter. The real prêt-à-porter was born here.
It's so fresh, right?
Nurturing emerging talent is crucial to what's a huge business. Italian's National Chamber of Fashion estimates that the industry will be worth nearly $90 billion this year.
The young people are the future of any business. I believe in that the young people are going to make the difference. We need to nurture them. I think we can do lots of mentoring to help them, to help them wade through the various problems that can be, not only being creatives, but running businesses.
Milan will always be synonymous with Prada, Dolce & Gabbana and Gucci. But new ideas, technology and the next generation, as we've seen here at Milan Fashion Week, are certainly shaking up the industry. Myleene Klass, CNN, Milan.